The park in the shadows, across the trees, were always a good place to hang out in summertime. Even in the late spring, the leaves of the trees would throw such shadows across the park that people could play in and amongst the cool breeze as they wandered through and about, just wondering what you might find as you walk through the park.